Hello everyone, we are here in Vignan with Sir Nagpuri Ramesh Garu.
Sir, so what is your motto to train students by leaving your job?
Yeah, because my job only training, because I am working for Sports Authority of India. But the most important thing for me is humanity, because that drives me, because after reaching some level, other than coaching or other than your profession, something should drive you to continue to become a successful or to serve. So for me, the humanity makes me more a driving force to be in coaching, because I can make a lot of youth future, and God has given me the gift to see the talent in every child. I know to make them realize their potential. Some of the examples, Duti Chen, she has come from a remote village, Gopalpur, Jajpur district from Odisha. So I found talent in her. Then now she went on to become the fastest woman of India. Then she is the first woman from India to clinch the world universities. And she got a job in OMG, and near future, the biopic is going to come in. So that's what, like, many kids can get a future. That I always makes me happy helping somebody else. So I hope that may be the reason.
The reason behind choosing the sports as your career?
Yeah, because when I was a child, I don't know much about the sport, because I come from nearby one Kapwad, Hanumkonda district. It's very, I can say, close to slum type area. Then their seniors were there, they were going to run and ground, so I just followed them. I used to go along with them for running and all. Over a period, I developed interest, then it went on and continued. That's how I came into the sport.
Sir, is there another person that you think that you're going to train as soon as like Duti Chand?
Yeah, many, because I have back Nandini. She has broke the national record in heptathlon, and back on Deepthi, 100 and 200 meters are there, and some Srinivas from Nellore is a boy who went to Youth Asia and got a medal, right? So there are many, many, because there are the two types of coaches. One, because of athlete, they become a coach, but they end as the athlete retires. But another type of coach, he prepares the many athletes, like a Gopi Chen, Saina Nehwal, Sindhu, Kashyap, Srikant, Sai Pranit. So for me the same, in starting, it was Puvamma, then later on Duti Chen, now Deepthi, it's gone.
So we could expect you to be the next, or one of Ramesh Nagpuri here.
Yeah, because now, recently, on 8880 registrar, Mr. Pradeep Kumar, he teaches value and ethics. He says, once I asked what is my next goal, then he said, making and many more Ramesh too. So I am more on focusing on that. The recently one Enadu project has come up. They said they wanted to serve the athletics. So then I said, each district there are the senior athletes. They don't have a career. Then we can give job to them so they can train. So that's how even it is Guntur, one Ravi boy is working, and Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, Tirupati, and some of the districts where lot of athletes have come up. So like that I'm doing it.
It's a hats off thing, sir. Already a lot of people like Ramesh Nagpuri Garu have already appeared. So we could expect more people from India like Duti Chand. It's really nice, sir.
Yeah, because as far me is concerned, there is no death in talent in India. Only my suggestion for the youth, many times youth get confused that between interest and talent. Many say that where whichever profession you have interest, you go. No, where you have talent, you go. Because for example, in 100 meters, I have interest but no talent. I keep on losing, then where the interest will stay back? I don't have interest, but I have a talent in 100 meters. So we keep on winning, the automatically interest comes in. So it's a talent versus success. Better you choose the profession where you have a talent, once start you winning, interest automatically come.
At the end, I would like to ask a question. Your suggestion to the youth?
Yeah, that's what I said. No, see the where your talent is. So go in that path. You start tasting some success, then interest automatically comes in.
Yes.
Don't follow the trend. Many people are becoming engineer. Don't do engineer. Many people are doing doctor. No, it's not that. Where you have a talent, if you go in that profession, definitely, because ultimately try to be a good citizen. That's why I ask, what makes a great champion? I say, first you become a good human being, then you will become a great champion. The great champion doesn't mean that you become a champion in any field. No, becoming champion in the life is greatest success. So try to become a champion in the life rather than any profession.
Okay. Thank you, sir.